you do in the garage at Diablo might work for the testing range, but it's not going to hold up in a real fight. So let me show you how the Army upgrades and customizes their Wanzers. Here's where you choose your weapons for your right arm, left shoulder, and right shoulder. Different weapons provide unique tactical benefits. Machine guns are general-purpose weapons that excel at medium range, and shotguns deliver the biggest punch at close range. Shoulder weapons pack a heavy punch in terms of damage, but they weigh a lot and don't have much ammo. As I'm sure you know, the total weight of a Wanzer must be below the power generated. Going overweight is easy, so don't equip too many weapons. Yes. One of the best ways to improve the fighting capability of your Wanzer is to equip some battle skills. Battle skills add special abilities to your weapons like bonus damage or decreased enemy accuracy. When you fire a weapon with a battle skill equipped, it has a chance to activate. But pay attention to how many skill slots a weapon has. Some battle skills take up more than one slot and cannot be fitted on all weapons. In the Army, the visual look of your Wanzer is important to signify your rank and status. The overall visual style, color schemes, and glossiness can all be adjusted on per-part basis. Additionally, you can apply a decal to each Wanzer part. More decals will become available as you accomplish goals set by your commanding officer. When you're good to go, exit customization to confirm your changes. We're nearing the LZ, so don't take all day.
Last chance to back out. Well, since you threw away your last chance to save yourself, I guess I'll have to let you come with me.
Captain Hamilton is waiting for us near Percival. Let's go.
Enemy contact. We got a mixed squadron. Wanzers and tanks. Let's take them out.
reporting. We're just outside the captain's position, requesting remote override on these hangar doors. Command! We're pinned down in here! Get these doors open now!
That's the last of them.
Somewhere.
Enemy units.
We're busting through.
Got a little something for you, boys.
Whoa. Captain.
Sergeant Sewell. Nice of you to join the party. I haven't seen a Wanzer like that before. You Navy?
No. Diablo Avionics. Wanzer Development Division. Dylan Ramsey.
A civilian. You're either brave or crazy coming here. I'm Captain Russell Hamilton, 72nd Mobile.
Thank you.
Dad wasn't in there, right? Right?
Searching ID code. Unable to confirm Professor Ramsey's evacuation.
You bastard!
You must be mad if you think you alone can stand against Apollo's chariot.
What the hell is Apollo's chariot?
Apollo's Chariot is the name given to one of the world's most dangerous mercenary groups led by Marcus Seligman.
That would be me. But your data's outdated. We are the most dangerous mercenary group.
You'll pay for this.
Now, now. I can't let you interfere in my business.
Our client is very fuzzy.
Edge can be activated once the meter reaches 25%. However, waiting until the meter is at 75% will result in more powerful effects.
Enough games. Time to finish this.
Let's show them what we can do. I hope this holds up in a real fight.
Interesting.
Your little Wanzer is no match. See if you can dodge this.
Get out of here, you'll never be able to avenge your father.
God damn it.